How to transform ugly photograph into beautiful desktop wallpaper in Photoshop. Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this photo editing tutorial, I will show you how you can turn any useless photo into an amazingly beautiful shot. If you look at this image, it is really looks very bad and colorless. You may think this pic not worth to save and deletes it. Here is the file information of this photo. It is shot with Samsung smartphone camera. You may check camera data here. I still keep this image and post process it with Photoshop. You can do further manipulation on the image to make it more interesting. First, make duplicate copy of background layer. Change image mode to lab colors. Using lab mode, you can quickly and easily improve the contrast and color of your images. The main advantage of lab is that it separates grayscale information completely from color information, and that each of the color channels are color opponent, meaning they include information both about a color and its opposite color. Now go to adjustments and select curves. Simply adjust sliders A channel and B channel in histogram. Separating the lightness value from the color values and putting the lightness values on its own channel means that you can impact the colors without affecting the brightness or contrast of the image. Now make a stamp visible copy, Ctrl plus Shift plus E, apply high pass filter and keep radius around 5 pixels and click OK. Change the layer blending to soft light. It improves focus and details of the overall image. And finally, add some fancy text. Here is before and after results. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.